Weren't you always the siren in Borderlands 1?
I was a lot, yeah. Oh. Psycho.
You're just like, bitch, please. I'm just gonna go rampage. Fuck this. Oh, critical hit with my shotgun. Oh my god, this shotgun's amazing. Come on. Oh. Oh, stop reloading. I'm dead. My guy decided to Oh, well, I jumped behind a wall while I was dying. You guys want to come over here for the destruction of the gate?
Yeah, I'd like to heal myself up first, though.
Oh, gosh. Let's
I kind of just did that. Awesome. Yeah, you have to play a lot more strategically.
Yeah, you do. Upstairs.
I'm trying to get him. I'm going to use my epic shotgun. Dude, the shotgun is a one-shot.
Who cares about you?
I'ma just use shotties. I'd be very sad. Okay. Back over here.
Hold on.
We'll wait for you guys.
I'm coming in hot.
I call doing it. Shotgun. Dibs. That's probably just a cutscene. But
man, this thing.
Oh, dude, if you jump on it, it makes you just keep jumping.
Oh, I think I'm in the wrong.
I know it's kind of complicated, but just stick with me, okay? Look, when it's okay for you to shoot this gate with the cannon, I'll say something like, "Shoot the gate with the cannon now!" But that was just a test, right? You didn't shoot the gate when I said that, which was good. Shoot the gate with the cannon now! Also, another test. You're doing me proud, minion. Actually, I'm getting bored. Just shoot the gate now for real.
Wow. Over here, Quentin. Y'all shoot the gate with my gun. I'ma blow this bitch up! I got in. I'm in it. There's an umbrella on top. I'm gonna shoot it. Whee! I don't wanna get out. I'm just gonna shoot these guys.
Kill those things.
Dude, you can't see anything with this umbrella. Don't go near the gate. Oh, yeah, I think this is designed for this. It's so hard to aim because this umbrella's in the way. I can't see if there's any guys left.
Yeah, Marauder's even left.
Alright, I'm coming. I can't get out.
Okay, that's a pistol.
Yeah, well, let me get out of this thing.
Oh, yeah.
Wee, Trevor's fucking raving.
No, that's my, hologram. That wasn't me.
I'm just, shooting.
I'm out of ammo.
I don't know where my shots are landing. I can't see anything. Yeah, I was aiming to that. Oh, dude, straight below me. Oh, wait, never mind. Catch up to Claptrap. How do I get. I can't get out of this thing. Not working. Oh, I had to press B. Catch up to the old Claptrap.
So, I might have tried the stage of mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his
men are
currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
Okay. Story of my life. Oh, don't shoot the rack or I will... God damn it. I got a shotgun this time. Don't. No.
Oh, that dragon's spinning fire.
We.
Oh.
You just froze that one rat.
Junkie the ball, Buster!
Oh.
Three.
Monies. Why is the claptrap this far ahead?
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed a little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire.
Ah.
Brings a tear to my eye.
Set.
Come at me, bitches. I'm just going fucking Rambo. Oh, I'm dead. Ended at the worst time as the barrel exploded. Crawl back to me. I got you.
Oh, this gun is actually... This gun actually is full auto.
Oh.
Uh-oh. What an awesome point for me to get a critical.
Ah, freaking shoot him. There we go. Feel like I'm missing something. Oh, health. Thank you. Rambo time. You're not no badass up in here. Sean, go back home. You don't belong no here. Retreat. I'm going down. Boom. Six health, baby. I want a shield that makes my health recharge.
Oh shit, I can revive you. While
yeah, do that.
Apparently.
Oh, come on. Pick up the money. Are we supposed to kill this guy?
No more ammunition.
Ouch. That guy just got... Oh! Weapon crate. A rifle. Two rifles.
Hold on.
Can I just punch you in the face? Oh, I see a weapon box up here. No, oh, that's ammo. Oh, wait. What is this, thing over here? Shop. Ow, don't shoot me, you dick. Slag barrel. That's new.
Oh, yeah, that makes them weaker.
It transformed them into a demon.
I read.
Oh, that was scary.
Yeah, make any weapon...
You got full health, Trevor. Health there. Is this like a shop here?
Fish.
Ah. Giant fish.
With crosses in its eyes. Look at.
What? It's a fish.
It has X's in its eyes.
It's a fish. Whoa, what's over here? Oh!
Oh, here's a,
Dibs.
What is it?
Oh, wait, is this a grenade launcher? Oh, good God.
Advanced weapon, what you already had.
Grenade launcher.
Hold on, wait for me. Where is this money symbol?
Travis,
oh, it's
hold
above
on.
Us. Dirk-a-dirk.
Oh, it is.
What?
Put what you just got on the table real quick.
Yours is better.
Yours has more ammo. It gives us 5 more shots.
Yeah.
But
I'm gonna keep it.
Does less damage.
Here, right, let me organize. On to that. Instead of the shotgun, I want this. I still have really shitty guns.
Be that way.
My pistol's badass.
Oh.
I'll use 2 shots at a time.
Health over here.
Wow.
Almost dead.
Bye, barrel.
I can fix that.
You guys are fighting, guys, and I'm just like, you know, I'm buying stuff. Selling my shit. Selling my shit. Please stop. I want to try out this grenade launcher.
That's what I was using for a while there.
I like explosions. See, I think I should be more grenade launchery, and you should be whoa, I'm stuck. I can't move. Oh, there we go. I was like jammed under that canoe.
if you have something that you want to trade, well, I might be able to.
I really don't have anything. Dibs. Mine is really bad compared to that. Does anyone need
shield? I just dibs and shield that was better
really?
Than mine and
everywhere. Yeah, mine was
where
too.
Where were the shields?
In this chest over
hey Lane,
there. Still
trade with
left.
Me. I don't know how to trade.
Right.
There we go. Is this one better than yours?
Link, do you need this pistol there? That's not good, right?
Do you want that one? Okay.
I do not.
Oh.
Oh, wait. No, hold on. Come back.
Yes.
Travis. If I give you my grenade rifle, you owe me a fucking like a
I don't have one.
Okay.
You
want this one?
That's not saying you owe me one.
So what? Wait, what are we trying to do here, Lane?
You want this one right here? I'm asking if you just want the shield. It recharges half the speed of the one.
Oh no, I just picked up one that's 171 with the 16 recharge rate.
Alright.
It was the really good one out of the chest. Is it just me or Trevor really tall? Oh wait, no, I'm just crouching. Like, Trevor's like an alien.
But you're still a fucking midget. Stop moving.
Oh, Lane.
Okay.
I have a pistol that I want you to look at. You might use it. Wait, what is that? Oh, is that your grenade one?
Yeah, you can either give me, either give me an assault rifle, a really good, like, machine gun when you come across one, or give me 4.
I don't want that one. Lane.
Dude, that's
not
better
by
than
much.
One you currently have.
Here, this...
Yeah, but imagine dual wielding.
Tell me if you want that.
Wait, hold on. Let me,
It's just elemental, and I know you're elemental.
Yeah. But it's only better than mine in damage.
Alright.
I think I'll keep what I got. Mine does
okay.
More burn damage. That's what I'm really banking on. They're above us.
Oh yeah, they're up on the tower thing.
I'll do it for you. Oh, I'm fine. I kinda wish you wouldn't beat me up though. Why?
Claptrap's talking to himself. He's in here. Tunneling you makes us feel good and doesn't hurt you. So there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right? Actually, now that I've talked it all out, I think you guys have the moral high ground here. Moral high ground? Are we supposed to be able to get in here? Oh!
Oh, see. They're just stomping him out.
Out of ammo. My new minions are bonafide badass.
Bonafide badass. That's what's up. Find Flint. I'm gonna take the high ground.
Protect me,
squire. I'm your squire now. Leroy Jenkins. Oh, whoa, that is trippy. What the heck just happened? I think I just killed myself with my grenade launcher. Trying to shoot that guy you froze midair. I had to reload though. There we go. He's getting out of the way. These grenade launchers are weird to use. You gotta get used to them. Nice. Defend him. Find Flint. Yeah, find Flint. Flint the badass. Where? I need it. Or not. Never mind.
Let's find another way.
Ah.
A crane! Find the controls!
Oh, I'm on fire. Fuck me.
Hello,
gotta activate the controls. Ouch. What the heck is this? Where are the gate controls? I'm trying to help this claptrap out. I feel so dumb right now.
Don't kill it, don't kill that motherfucker.
Yeah.
I think the gate controls are above us. Yeah, you have to come up.
No, here. But the waypoint's right on me.
Yeah, I know, but I think it's up. Wait. Hoist claptrap. Oh, we have to find the lever to bring that up. I don't know where that is. Up there.
Where all the guys are.
I don't know what he wants from me. I'm gonna ditch him.
He wants us to hoist him up, though.
Oh, I thought it was next to him. That would make more sense, though. Oh, shit. How'd you guys get up there?
Just walk all the way around.
Following you, Quentin.
Come on, man.
Oh, they're coming out the door. That's why you guys went down. They're coming right out of the door.
I didn't mean to try and duel.
Who are we dueling?
You guys are dueling? What the hell?
No, do you
I don't know.
Travis?
I'm not shooting you, though.
If anyone
Whoa, lag.
Oh, that's a whoa, badass marauder. Oh, and of course I'm out of bullets.
Oh, as soon as you said that, I ran out too.
It wouldn't shoot.
I'm down.
It, like, I didn't realize that the gun I had just wouldn't fucking shoot. Like, it didn't have ammo.
Oh, badass martyr on my nuts.
Dying.
Yeah, I have no ammo.
Yeah, I got nothing. I need help. I'm almost dead. Like, if you guys can revive me, I can fucking do my fucking...
I have to switch weapons.
Alright.
I'm literally out.
Oh, no scope them to revive myself.
Did we kill that badass yet?
No, he's almost dead though.
There we go.
Wait. I know, there's pistols are popular in the beginning, I guess. Whoa, whoa! I opened this and a toilet came out and shit started flying at me.
I have bathrooms or treasure chests, apparently.
Yes. Picked up a whole bunch of guns that were just really crappy that I'll sell.
Take your time, old pal. Standing on immobile...
Whoa! That came up quick.
Well, that escalated,
quickly. What are these things? Oh, they're save points. Got it. Nailed it.
No.
Okay. Wait. Don't open that, please. Ammo up here.
Welcome, customer.